Welcome to the channel, my darling subscribers. How are you doing all? I hope you are doing well. This is your SK with you. Sri Lankan trip, transit visa trip is obviously going to almost finish. I have some personal work here. So, either I thought I have to share with you and so little bit for this time about Sri Lanka, and regards transit visa, I will make you separate blog for that. I will explain each and everything, what I did, all the procedures. Right now the local time, just a moment, 11:56 a.m. That you can see, maybe the low light you can see, 11:56 a.m. I reach 4:25 in the morning. I do procedure for transit visa. Once I get, I around 6 o'clock, and in 2 hours they check each and everything. Right now I mean there is international airport have a small garden, like a garden area you can see. This is like a garden, but here the climate way, sometimes suddenly raining, and once the raining finish, subhanallah, suddenly the hot climate is combined together. I can't judge what kind of climate this is. This is the dustbin, but I like the procedure. You can see this is very good. Plastic for separate, waste paper for separate, organic material for separate, glass for separate, and aluminium cans for separate. It's very nice. So my next flight actually 6:25, so I have more than right now is 12 o'clock, so I have 6 hours. This is the today I get different kinds of experience to explore the country via transit. You know, we can learn from this kind of different experience in our life. So once I reach the airport, I will back to you.
Good morning,
darling subscribers. Now I am going to the departure terminal. Right, the highway express bus, they will drop you and pick up you from arrival terminal. So if you're coming from Colombo city, you have to go for they will drop you in the arrival area, so you have to go for the departure site, and you can pick up the trolley from here near to the bus stand. From the trolleys, so again this hot climate is started. The climate is, you know, not moderate, the mostly moderate climate, suddenly raining and suddenly become hot. This is the airport arrival area. Hope you can see 10 from me. This is the bus. This is the bus. Central bus stand. You can see. If you get the bus, highway bus from the airport, they will drop you. They will drop you from Petta Central Bus Stand. It's the heart of the city. You can. It's very near. It's very near to the famous Fort railway station also. So from the Petta, you can go any places around the city center. You will find private bus and government bus, tuk-tuk, call taxi and everything. So my suggestion, if you are a solo traveler, don't hire from the airport tuk-tuk or call taxi, but because it's very expensive, you can choose this highway bus. From the cost also very less, 150 Sri Lankan money. So just a moment, I will cross the road. I cross the road. Yeah, come to the point. If you are a solo traveler, don't choose. Once you reach the Bandar Naika International Airport, don't choose hiring vehicles. Don't choose the tuk-tuk. The better, the government providing excellent service, highway bus from international airport to central bus stand Petta. And cheap also, bus also not that much bad. It's very comfortable. It's nice fountain. So this here the only one problem, you know, once you come outside, all hiring vehicles they are irritating you. Nice airport, nice parking place, and behind from me the garden. See, behind from me, this is the departure terminal, and from here arrival. The bus will be here. Yeah, you can see my right hand side. This is the highway bus. They are coming here. This is very good facility. So today is, you know, around, I'm not explore that much about this beautiful beautiful country. I'm not explore much because of I have only 4 hours only. I have personal work. In between, though, I'm making short vlog for you guys. Now I'm going inside to finish my all procedures. I back to you. In your life, what you like to do, do it. Never give up. Be safe. Do subscribe my channel. Make comment. Your SK signing off. Take care. Bye bye.